The manslaughter case against Alec Baldwin has been dismissed. The judge did so with prejudice, meaning prosecutors can't bring it back. The judge agreed with Baldwin's lawyers that the state did not disclose evidence to the defense properly. The decision brought Baldwin to tears in the courtroom. Had he been convicted, he could have faced up to 18 months in prison.